Am I the asshole for naming my daughter the name I chose years ago? I had my daughter a week ago. I had chosen her name a long while ago because it had a very personal meaning for me. Before I was pregnant, my sister and I had been talking about what we'd like to name our kids, and I told her the girl name I really wanted to use. She complimented me on it, and then we didn't talk about it again. She gave birth to my niece 5 months ago, and guess what name she used? That's right. The name I had chosen so long ago. I didn't care. Was a little annoyed by it, but I wasn't going to let it stop me from using the name. Now she's annoyed I used the name too. She told me it was weird that I would use it and that the cousins have the same first, middle and last name. I told her I wasn't going to change the name I had wanted for a long time, that had a deep meaning for me, just because she decided to use it after I told her the name. She said as the first one to have a baby she got dibs. I told her to get over it and it was a name anyone could use. Am I the asshole? I don't think she's an asshole, FYI. I think she's entitled to use the name. But she's kinda being asshole-ish when she knows how I felt about the name. Not the asshole. She's the asshole on this. In fact, she's a double the asshole, once for using the name you told her, twice for giving UST and saying she named first so she had dibs. I don't think she's an asshole, FYI. I think you're too close to the situation to judge objectively. Maybe if you had 100 sisters, you'd realize that this one is defective. I mean, this is only one issue, but anyone who could think like that has problems. I guarantee she'd rank in the bottom 10 of those 100 sisters. Not the asshole. Just because she used it first does not mean you're expected to change the plans that she literally knew about. It's your choice. Using the same first name is not a problem for me. In large families, there is bound to be multiple relatives with similar or the same names. But, having said that, your kid will have the exact same name and last name as her cousin. Do you not worry she may face some kind of legal repercussion or confusion because of this? It might get confusing if they go to the same school, apply for similar positions. Anyway, you would have to check the legislation in your area, but this seems a little asshole to your daughter and her cousin, not to your sister. I mean, it might make their lives harder. I have even heard of people being wrongfully imprisoned because they had a similar name or the same name as a wanted person. Not the asshole. You chose it first and she knew that. If she didn't want it to be weird and she knew that's the name you would go with, she shouldn't have used it. Slightly controversial opinion, but everyone sucks here. She's obviously an asshole for using the name you had told her you really liked and that had personal meaning to you. She knew you wanted to use it and she used it for her child regardless. However, you're forgetting that you're giving that name to a real person. It might not cause problems for the cousins to share the same name, however, you don't seem to be considering the possibility that your child may dislike having the same name as their cousin or how your sister may act towards your child if she holds this resentment long term. Although it's her problem to hold the resentment, you have a responsibility to ensure your child is not unfairly treated. Not the asshole. You, I really like this name, I plan on using it for my baby. Your sister, oh I like it her der, if I use the name first then she can't, Pikachu face when you use it anyway. Your sister is the asshole for thinking she could steal the name, and you would just abandon it. Then she has the nerve to get offended about it? That's called shooting yourself in the foot. Not the asshole. She knew that you wanted the name and used it anyway. Then she got mad at you for using the name that you thought of first. She needs to get over it. This right here is the reason to never share the name until it's on the birth certificate. Not the asshole. Seriously, dibs. She needs to grow up. Yeah, she was being an asshole naming her daughter the name she knew you wanted to give to yours, then actually getting annoyed because you did what you told her you would. Not really such a big deal about cousins having same names either. It's pretty common where I'm from and I've never heard people taking an issue with such trivial things. Not the asshole, but it's going to be confusing as hell having cousins with the exact same first, middle, and last name. I'd be worried that they get their official documents mixed up. They might be able to steal each other's identities in the future law. Imagine going to the bank and trying to withdraw money, they ask for ID, and you give them valid ID for an account that's not even yours. Info, do you live near your sister? Any chance your daughters will attend the same school or participate in the same extracurricular activities? No doubt your sister is an asshole for using the name that you told her, including middle name, but I think you may be a slight asshole to your daughter for giving her the exact same full name as her cousin, especially since they will have the same birth year. I think another comment mentioned confusion when they're adults with legal repercussions, which is important, but even before then, if they go to the same school and or do similar extracurricular activities, they'll be confused there as well since they will be in the same grade. If there's any chance of confusion at that level, I think it would be good to at least consider another name, or maybe even convincing your sister to change her daughter's name if she's only 5 months old. Not the asshole she either could have refrained from using it because you had already said you planned to, or she could have had no issue with you using it as well. But trying to take it from you is an asshole move. She knew the plan and your sentiments beforehand. I personally believe that you can't call dibs on names, but you gave your dogther the same name as her cousin, who is the same age as your dogther. If none of you stop playing these childish games with your kids, this will end with endless comparing and confusion for those kids. I personally hope your sister will relent, but someone needs to step up and be the bigger person here. Not the asshole, just wondering, are neither of you using the father's last name then? It would have to be to have the same last name, right, or am I going crazy? Not saying you have to, I'm just truly curious. NTA, your sister is a jerk for stealing your baby name and then acting indignant when you use it too. Info, what is the name? Info. How close do you live and will they be attending the same schools? Not the asshole. Last time I checked, you can't call dibs on a name. If that's the case, there would be some way more unique names out there. Someone already used this story, and used much more fake details than you did. Get more creative. Stop telling people baby names before they born. I'm just coming up with all sorts of contrary opinions today that are getting me downvoted, but I'm going with Esh. Your sister is absolutely tasshole for her actions. Taking the name she knew you were choosing is a very asshole move. However, once the kid is born, you have to put them first, and having the exact same name as a cousin does cause problems. And I know this because my sil gave her son almost the exact same name as my son when she gave birth shortly after I gave birth, and it has in fact caused problems. Interestingly, my sil also named her dog the same name as my younger son, and my younger son is delighted by it, go figure. I think at the point the name was given, you should have re-evaluated for the sake of the kid. Although I do say this with the knowledge that your sister's ahnes is way worse than yours, so you know, Reddit, don't downvote me too hard. Not the asshole. I would just ask her why she thinks this way. She knew you had this name picked and planned to use it regardless, so she is stupid for using it when you made your mind up about it years ago. Make her feel like a fool, because she is one. I'd say not the asshole, but does the middle name have to be the same? You obviously wanted the name first, but does the middle name count in that? She could have issues down the line having the same first, middle, and last name. If you are set on the name, couldn't you at least change the middle or something? Just to save from confusion later. Or was the name a whole set? Like, did you have a first and middle name set? Or did you just happen to use the same middle name? I don't know what would possess someone to do something so incredibly rude on her part. What the hell was she thinking? Not the asshole. Not the asshole. I don't know what your sister was thinking. Either she forgot about that you wanted to name your child that same name, or she just straight up backstabbed you. Not the asshole. She's being ridiculous. Dibs on a baby name you said you were going to use and has meaning for you? I think not. Unpopular opinion, but Esh. Your sister is an asshole for stealing your name, obviously. But you're an asshole for still naming your kid that if they have the same first, middle, and last name, because that's going to be shitty for your kid and you care more about a name than how it affects your kid. Nah, names don't have copyrights, you name what you want and she name WHTA she want. Not the asshole. She'll have to get over it. The kids won't really care, and inevitably your extended family will give them both nicknames anyway to differentiate. The world keeps turning. Gotta say, I give you ratings for using the name even after she got there first. I'd have been mad about it and used something different and probably resent her for it. But it shows you just really love that name, and that's nice. Not the asshole. At all. Info, the same middle name too? Everyone sucks here, I like your style. The only reason why I think you are a tiny bit the asshole is that the kids will suffer from having other people being confused about the name. Not the asshole, I think. But that is going to be confusing for your family. Not the asshole. Your sister is though. My mom stole my name from her sister. And it's a super common 1980s name. Her sister said it, and my mom decided she had to name me that. I came first. But people can have same names. Hell, we have women with the same name due to marriages, lots of overlap, and it's never been an issue. Not the asshole, no one owns a name. It would be no assholes here, but she's an asshole for claiming dibs on a name. I'm named after my grandmother and an aunt. I'm the oldest among many cousins, and several of them share my first names and middle names. It doesn't become a big deal unless someone makes it a big deal. This is like the fifth time this year someone has posted this story. Info. Why do they have the same first, middle, and last names? Are you both using your maiden surnames in place of the father's? Not the asshole, you previously said that was the name you would choose, it's not your fault that she used it. Plenty of people have the same name in families, it's not a big deal. How do they have the same last name? You are sisters, so you don't pass on last names. I dunno if either of you are assholes, but it definitely makes both of you look dumb as hell from the outside. Everyone sucks here. Your sister is a mega asshole for taking your baby name that she knew was so meaningful to you. But when she did that, you had a choice, which is to use a different name. Now you've given your child the exact same name as their cousin, which is going to cause them all kinds of grief. I actually had a friend who this happened to. He got the same first name as his cousin due to some mix-up or miscommunication with the first name. And due to their relationship, they had the same last name by default. But at least they had different middle names. So my friend always went by first name, middle name, last name, to distinguish himself from his cousin first name, last name. At least give your child something that is their own name. Not the asshole. She's just pissed her plan of getting it you didn't work. She got dibs. AYFKM. You are very much not the asshole here. And if I had to guess, I'd say that if you gave a close examination to you and your sister's relationship over your life, you'll find there's many more minor incidents like this where she's screwing you over. She sounds like a garbage person. Not the asshole, and yes, your sister is a huge a-hole. Copying your first and middle name exactly? That's a dick move. Nobody owns a name, but common courtesy would say she doesn't use it after you shared that very personal story about it. Not the asshole, she should have asked you about the name before using it, honestly. Not the asshole. You can't call dibs on a name. There are gonna be thousands of people that have the same name as you. It was kind of lame if your sister to use the name, just because she isn't creative enough to think of her own. That doesn't mean that she can prevent you from sticking to your word. Just for safety measure, make your daughter an Instagram account right now with her first and last name, so your sister's daughter has to use a different username, not the asshole. Not the asshole. It's something that you two need to talk about, but that really wasn't cool of her to take it. In my culture, we name our kids after a personality trait that we value, with the logic that if you call them by that name enough times, they will eventually gain that quality. For example, my name means generous because my mother always grew up around stingy people and she wanted me to be an open-hearted person. I understand why you are so upset with your sister. Honestly, she knew before she used it that it was the name you were planning on using, so this is on her. If she has a problem with the cousins having the same name, she can always call her daughter by her middle name or change her name. Not the asshole. My uncle, brother, two cousins and a nephew all have the same first name. Heck, my half-sister, through our mom, has another half-sister, through her dad, with the same first name. Not the asshole, not your fault, but you have created a situation where two cousins close in age and therefore who may end up with the same friends or in the same school have the exact same name and with the same middle and last names. There is no nicknames for them to go by, so if the two grew to resent each other, I wouldn't be shocked.